Hello, you guys? What are you all doing here in Arendelle? Oh, I know what happened here. I think Anna played a trick on me. I didn't know anything about this. I can't believe you guys all came today. Thank you so much. I guess Anna organized a secret ball for me because I know she met all of you guys a couple of weeks ago, and I said I wanted to play some games and sing some songs with you too, so I guess she made it a surprise. Well, hello everybody. I'm so glad to see you here today. Let's see who's here. Oh, we have Anna. Oh, Anna, just like my sister Anna. Hello, Anna. And hi, Angelica. Angelica is watching too. And Hannah is watching. Hello, Hannah. Stephen and Janice, hi. So many of you guys. And Alessandra is watching. And Jessica, hello, Alessandra. Hello, Jessica. And, oh, we have a question. A question from Jessica. What is my favorite chocolate treat? Well, I would say that Anna is more of a chocolate lover, but if I had to choose, I'd say probably chocolate cake. Only because Anna also loves chocolate cake, so we get to eat a lot of cake together. It's amazing. Oh, wow, I still can't believe we're doing this, you guys. I was just on my way to the castle in Arendelle and I saw all of you. This is so exciting. Well, if you're just joining us now, say hello and maybe mention from which kingdom you are. So if you're from the kingdom of the United States, or maybe from the kingdom of Russia, or from the kingdom of China, mention all of that. I'd love to hear where you guys are from. And I'd love to make all the magic with you today. Well, since this is a big surprise for me, I think that today we should sing a special song that, if you remember last time we met, we sang that song together. Except this time you guys should know all the actions and magic that we do while singing that song. So sing along and repeat after me and put all of your magic in the air so we can get this extra magical, all right? We have another comment. Oh, hi Elsa, what is your favorite color? Well, can you guess? Look at all the colors around me and my dress. Can it be blue? It is blue. My favorite color is blue. Does anybody else like blue? Tell me if you like blue, or maybe you can mention your favorite color. I'd love to know everybody's favorite colors. And we've got Hannah from Clifton. Oh, the Kingdom of the United States. And then from California, and Angelica, Briella, Anna, and Lily. Hello, Briella, Anna, and Lily. Hi. And we have Angelica. Oh, favorite color blue. Oh, okay, somebody's favorite color is blue also. I definitely can relate. I love the color blue. And, oh my goodness, somebody wants a message in Russian. Well, you know what, Anna and I have actually been studying a little bit of Russian recently, so maybe I could try this, okay? Okay, so I think in Russian you would say, Привет, Анжелика! Привет! Was that correct? I hope that was correct. See, we only took a few classes, but, you know, I'm learning. And then Riela and Anna like rainbow. You guys like rainbow color? Also, you like all the colors. That's so magical. And Angelica likes black. And somebody likes neon. And Jessica is from the Kingdom of West Virginia. Kayla and Jessica from Florida, also Kingdom of the United States. Well, hello, everybody. How about we join all of our kingdom powers today and sing one of my favorite songs together? I hope you know what it's called. I'm sure you do. It's called Let It Go. So maybe today we can let all of our troubles go and sing and dance together and make some magic. Okay, I hope everybody's ready. Pretend we're going up the mountain, okay? So let's get ready. Get your queen poses. Look far in the distance like this. See all the snow and in the mountains.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Funny how some distance makes everything seem small, and the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No right, no wrong, no rules for me.
Was everybody singing along? I hope you were, because I felt all the magic coming from you. I'm sure everybody knows the lyrics to this song. Now let's see, oh, we have more comments. Kinsley is watching from the Kingdom of Canada. Hello, Kinsley. And, oh, what is my favorite food? That's a good question. I kind of want to say chocolate cake now that we talked about cakes. But in reality, I think I love salad. You know, one of those salads with all the greens in it and all the good stuff. Salads are so good for you and they're so tasty. I think that's my favorite food. And then chocolate cake would be my second favorite. So you have a salad and then you have a chocolate cake. Fun combination, I think. Oh, Jessica's cousin Kinsley loves me and loves Anna. You love, oh, I'll let Anna know for sure. You know, Anna is taking care of Olaf right now. He's being a little paranoid again about being melted. You know what happened to him? If you saw our second movie, I know you guys know what happened to him. Not a good thing. So now he's a little bit scared. So see, I had to make it snow again just for him to feel safe again. Because it's summer now in Arendelle, but you know, I had to create snow just for Olaf, and Anna is with him right now, comforting him, making sure that he's not afraid anymore. Now, if you guys were all singing along, I wonder if we could now use all that singing magic and maybe play a game? Who here likes to play games? Let me know if you like to play games. Oh, Brielle and Anna want me to know they're watching from Illinois in the Kingdom of the United States. Oh, well, I hope that's a great kingdom, Brielle and Anna. I'd love to visit it sometime. The Kingdom of Illinois. So it's like a kingdom within a kingdom. A Kingdom of Illinois within the Kingdom of United States. That's kind of exciting. I love it. Well, Brielle and Anna and everybody else who's watching, how about we play a fun game? And since Anna organized all of this whole surprise, I think we could use one of her favorite songs for this game. What do you think? I think we could. Now, let's see, what game should we play? Should we? I know. How about we play a repeat after me game? So when the song plays, I will do different movements and you guys make sure to repeat all those moves and do your best to do them. If I say do them as fast as you can, do your best to do it as fast as you can. If I say as quiet as you can, do it as quiet as you can. If I say as loud as you can, do it as loud as you can. All right? But only do it loud if there's nobody sleeping in your kingdom. Because sometimes, you know, if your sister is sleeping, for example, or your brother is sleeping, you don't want to be too loud, okay? Okay, oh, somebody loves games. Oh, you love games. I do love games too. What is my favorite game? I'd say my favorite game is definitely freeze dance. Obviously, I like freezing things, you know, I also like cold. But since we played freeze dance last time, this time, let's play a repeat after me game and a special song that I think we should all dance to today is Love is an Open Door. Anna would enjoy
okay,
this.
Can I just say something crazy? Okay,
everybody,
I love crazy.
Get ready. Can we start
all
with
my
marching?
Life has been a march series of doors in my
so,
face. And
just
then suddenly
regular,
I bump into
regular marching.
I was thinking the same thing.
Now can
because,
we
like,
do it faster?
I've been searching my whole life.
Can you go faster? Like this with
place.
Your arms too?
And maybe it's
are you going as fast as you can? Faster, 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 faster. Faster, faster. Now spin around.
I see your face.
And it's
never
like I've ever known before.
Look, and the other way. As loud and as fast as we can. Ready, set, go, 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 go.
It's crazy.
Faster, can you go faster?
Each other.
Sandwiches.
That's what I was
going to
say.
Is that the fastest you can go? Faster, faster, faster.
Think so much like me.
Ooh, I'm tired.
Now,
how about can we jump up and down as high as you can go. Ready?
Just meant to
jump, jump, jump.
Say
reach the sky. Getting a little warm. Are you guys warmed up? I'm pretty sure everybody's warmed up. Tyson wants to know if I like pirates. Oh, Tyson. Well, I've met a couple of pirates in my life when we were sailing a ship, and they actually tried to steal things from us. But guess what? We used magic, and we talked to them, and we're super nice to them, and we were able to turn them into good pirates. So to answer your question, I do like pirates, but only if they're nice, because a lot of pirates try to steal things and they're not super nice, but some of them once you get to know them. They're pretty nice people. And we have... Oh, Jessica loves this game. Oh, I'm glad you enjoyed the game. If there are any other games you guys like, let me know. Because I'd love to learn some new games. We always play freeze dance here. Always, always, because I like to freeze things, you know? But if you have any other fun games that you know and you want to let me know, I'd love to find out what your favorite game is. And, oh, by the way, before I forget, we here in Arendelle decided that we would love to do a little dance party with you. Or should I say a dance class? So if you're a dancer, or even if you're not a dancer yet but would like to come out and try some dancing, we are doing a dance class in our magical video where we'll be able to see you and you'll be able to see us. And we're bringing our favorite dance teacher with us. So I'll be there taking the class. And if you guys want to join us, I would love for you to join us. You don't have to be a dancer, you know. You can also come in your favorite costumes. And it'll be so fun. Just check out our magical page after this. And all the information will be there. I hope to see you guys there. It'll be in a couple of weeks. So since we're talking about dance now, how about we try dancing to another one of my favorite songs? Let's see. Mira says hi. Hi, Mira. Hello. Oh, I love you too. I love all of you guys. You are so beautiful. I love all of you. And thank you so much for coming here today. Now, since we're doing this next game slash dance, and we will be dancing, can everybody get up? So everybody get up and make sure there's enough space for you to dance. We will be doing, you can do any style of dance. You can do a superhero style dance, or you can do a princess or queen style dance. And I will show you different movements and just repeat after me, okay? And actually, I want you guys to guess which song we're going to dance to. Here's a hint. It's one of my other favorite songs, and it's called, the first two words of the name are Into the... Can you guess what it is? Is it Into the Snow? Or is it Into the Wind? Or is it Into the... What is it? Can anybody guess? Oh, and while you guys are guessing, I see Anna loves hide and seek. Briella loves tag. Oh, hide and seek are the best games ever. Hide and seek and tag. You know, Anna actually loves playing tag, running around like crazy. And hide and seek is an amazing game too. We should probably play that next. I don't know if we can play that in our magical video though, but we can try. Now, oh, Jessica guessed the song name, Into the Unknown. Yes. So you guys, we're going to dance to this, but if you want to sing along, you can sing along and dance at the same time. And, oh, okay, before we do that, now, Crystal. Hi, Crystal. We had Crystal join us. Hello, Princess Crystal. If you're a princess, you can also be a superhero, you know. Or you could be both at the same time. Now, what is my Frozen 2 song? I'm going to have to say Into the Unknown. I love singing that one. That's why I picked it for our dance. And Janice is a dancer? Oh, but your recital was canceled. Well, Janice would love to see you at our dance class. And maybe you could even wear your recital clothing. We'd love to see all that. And let's see if I have any more. Okay, so I think I've said hi to everybody. If I haven't said hello to you yet, comment again to make sure I say hello to you. And now I hope everybody is ready to dance and go into the unknown and sing along. You guys, if you know the words, or you can just dance, up to you. So can we do ballerina arms like Swan Lake like this and spin around? Spin around like this.
I can hear you.
Now ballerina arms like this?
But I won't. Some look for trouble, while others don't.
No, can we go just one more like this?
I should go about my day and ignore your wish.
The other arm?
That you wish would go away. Oh.
Both arms? Like you're floating.
You're not a boat.
Now spin.
It's just a ringing in my ear. And if I
spin the other way,
which I don't, and spoken for, I fear. Everyone I've ever loved is here within these walls. I'm sorry, secret siren, but I'm blocking out your calls. I've had my adventure.
Down like this.
Don't need something new. I am afraid of what I'm risking if I follow you into the
spin. Punches to the music
what
like this.
What do you want? Cause you've been keeping me awake.
Can we go faster?
Are you here to distract me so I make a big mistake?
Forward. As fast as you can.
Or are you someone out there?
Now, can we do a Spider-Man like pose?
Who knows?
Shooting webs.
Down.
Shoot webs.
Where I'm meant to be.
Shoot.
As I feel my power
now,
flow.
Pretend you're
don't
Superman
you
or Superwoman. Fly like this and sing along. Wasn't that fun? If you join us for our dance class, we'll make sure everybody gets to do their favorite dance moves. And if you'd like to wear your favorite outfit, you can. I'd love to see everybody's outfits. And we have some new comments here. Jessica was singing along. Good job, Jessica. Was anybody else singing along? Or was anybody dancing and singing at the same time? That is super hard to do, actually. We have Princess Ariel from Atlantic. Hello, Princess Ariel. Are you Princess Ariel the Little Mermaid? I didn't know Ariel was watching today. I mean, sometimes she comes to our balls and we like to spend time together, but I didn't know she was surprise watching today. Are you the Little Mermaid, Ariel, or are you a different Ariel? I'm sure you're a princess though, either way. And Mira was singing and dancing? No way! Mira, you were singing and dancing? Wow, it's so hard to do if you're able to sing and dance at the same time. That's crazy, I still need to learn how to do that. So Mira, you are amazing. And Riella was singing and dancing? And was that Anna's favorite song? No way! Riella was singing and dancing and Kinsley was singing and dancing. Unbelievable. All of you guys were singing and dancing at the same time. Oh my gosh. Well, since you're all so great, maybe we could sing one more song? What do you think? But this time everybody has to sing along, okay? And Haley is a ballerina today. You're a ballerina? No way! We have a lot of princesses who are ballerinas and some superheroes who are ballerinas too. And we have Kayla and Jessica were dancing and singing so much. All of you guys dancing and singing, you're so good. So maybe this next one, we could sing and play some roles. So it's kind of like dancing and singing at the same time, but we will pretend to be Anna and me. How about that? You can choose whoever you want to be, okay? This next song is called, actually, why don't you guys guess what it's called? I'll give you another hint. It's, do you want to build a, let's see if anybody guesses this one. I'm sure you guys will. How did I get my powers? Well, I don't know. I don't know, they just appeared. When I was little, Anna and I were playing and you know, building snowman and playing in the snow, and then suddenly I let my powers go. And if you remember, Anna had a little white streak of hair. I did that accidentally when I froze her, or almost froze her. And I don't know where the powers came from, but they were so, so scary, and I didn't know what to do with them. But then my sister supported me, and she was on my side, and she helped me get over it. And now I learned how to control my powers. If anybody else here has a sister, let me know, because sisters are just simply the best. Oh, you guys are guessing the song, Do You Want to Build a Snowman, right? You guessed right. Everybody guessed right. Wasn't that easy? I thought it was a little bit of a challenge. Okay. Oh, Jessica's asking, what's my favorite Disney ride? Oh, well, actually in Arendelle, we have a ride that is a swing. So you get to fly high up in the air and swing. And when I swing, my cape goes back and forth. Whenever I wear this dress, that is. This is my favorite outfit. So I usually wear it on all the swings, because it swings like that and it just looks so cool. What is my favorite Disney princess? You know what? I have a lot of Disney friends. I would say maybe Anna is my favorite Disney princess because she's my sister. But I think I also love Belle because she's just such a kind person, and she also loves reading and dancing just like me. So Belle and I get along a lot. Now, oh my gosh, we have so many comments. Kayla and Jessica are sisters. Well, you guys are just like me and Anna. You're like Anna and Elsa, except you're Kayla and Jessica. And Briella, Anna, and Lilia sisters. Oh, three of you, that's even better. You know, there's only two of us, but for me and Anna. But if we had a third sister, I'm sure it'll be so fun. Okay, let's see. Haley has a little brother who's 18 months and loves singing Let It Go. Oh, he's only 18 months old. Well, say hello to him, unless he's watching now, then hello to your little brother. And, oh, Hannah will be playing me in Do You Want to Build a Snowman? And Haley would also love to visit our castle. Well, guess what? Now that we're making a lot of magic together, you guys can all visit Arendelle in your sleep, because that's how magic works. You can fly in your sleep. So when you go to bed tonight, just close your eyes and say Arendelle three times, and then you will fly here in your sleep. And in the morning when you wake up, you'll wake up in your own bed, and it'll be like nothing happened, but it happened for real. So when you wake up, make sure you remember whatever happened in your dream so you can fly again the next day. Because you know, sometimes it's hard to remember your dreams. Sometimes you wake up and you're like, I don't remember what the dream was. So try to do your best to remember everything that happens in Arendelle so you can come and visit again the next night if you wanted to. Okay, are we all ready? Pick if you want to be me or Anna, or you could also be both if you want. I'm pretty sure I'll do both because, you know, this song Anna sings, so we all gotta sing with Anna, but we can also be me for the parts where I say something. I hope everybody's ready. Here we go. Okay, remember Anna knocked on my door?
Elsa?
Can you all knock?
Do you wanna build a snowman?
Are you all singing?
on, let's go and play.
Sing louder.
I never
see you anymore.
Come out the door. It's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you want to build a snowman?
It doesn't have to be a snowman.
Okay, bye.
So remember, I was locked in my room, afraid of my powers, and Anna came and wanted to play with me. Remember? And she tried once again. She was all by herself, and now she's gonna come to my room again and knock again. Everybody knock.
Do you wanna build a snowman? Or ride our bikes?
Ride our bikes! Ride our bikes around the hall!
I think some company's overdue. I've started talking to the pictures on the walls. Hang in there, Joe.
It gets a little lonely.
All these empty rooms, just watching the hours tick by.
We're all doing the clock move. Everybody was doing. Anna loves doing that. She just loves it. I also learned how to do that from her too. All right, well, if any of you guys have any other questions or wanna say hello or anything, feel free to do so now, because I have to go back to the castle, because I was on my way to the castle when I saw all of you beautiful people here. So I gotta go check up on Olaf and Anna and see how everybody's doing. But I hope to see you at our dance class. Make sure to check our magical page today if you'd like to register. And I would love to see your beautiful faces, because right now I can't see all of you. I can feel your magical energy though. So if I get to see your beautiful faces or your beautiful costumes, if you want to come in a costume, I would absolutely love that. Now, let's see, we have one more question. What is my favorite fair food? Oh, you mean if I go to a fair, what food I would order? Well, Anna and I kind of like popcorn and hot dogs. I mean, everybody gets hot dogs at a fair, right? So I would say hot dogs and then also popcorn. Two best things ever. And if they have chocolate cake, of course, also chocolate cake. Say hi to Olaf from, I will say hello to all Olaf from all of you guys. I'll say hello to Olaf, to Anna, and to Kristoff and Sven and everybody in Arendelle. I'll tell them all about today so they know how much magic we made together. And Mira says, please say hi to Anna and Little Lizard. Oh, of course I will say yes, the Little Lizard. For a second there, I was like, what Little Lizard? But I know exactly what you mean. I'll say hello to Anna and the Lizard. And like I said, I'll say hello to everybody in Arendelle. I hope you guys had so much fun today, because I did. And I hope you join us next and follow our magical page for new announcements, because some of my princess friends would love to see you on video too. So stay tuned and hope you can join us again soon. All right. Goodbye, everybody. Bye.